Hey guys, it's Francesca and welcome back to Francesca Underscore Twin. So today I will be showing you guys the makeup look. Now this makeup look isn't really for any particular like event, but I just wanted to show you guys a look that you could have in mind. So yeah, by the way, I will be posting decorating my room for a Christmas video. It's just I never felt like editing it, so that's why it's not up yet. I'm using BB cream by CoverGirl in the shade Fair. Using Insta Age Rewind Concealer by Maybelline New York in the shade Classic Ivory. Concealer in the shade Fair. Do upside down triangles underneath my eyes and then I kind of do like a flower design up here. And use CoverGirl Clean Powder. And use NYX Eyebrow Pencil in the shade Dark Brown. Bronzer and this one combined, and I use this e.l.f. contour brush and then this Bare Minerals brush. If you want a little more confidence, potatoes turn to french fries, yeah, it's common sense. All you need is a couple more condiments and $100,000 for some. Using this brush and this color, just right here in like the corner. Great Lash Mascara by Maybelline New York. Now I'll be finishing it off with some setting spray.
Bye guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and the makeup look, and keep on subscribing. Bye!